Hello and welcome to this very special Let's Play, as I am taking a look at the Dragons Dogma demo that I've just downloaded. I've got no idea how to play this game, so let's see how that goes. My name is John Gotobed and I am here on my own having a look at this demo. As I say, I've literally just downloaded it. I've no idea the controls. I've no idea what the gameplay is like. Let's see how this goes. You are arisen, destined to face the dragon or die at its hand. 'Tis time to bring this cycle to an end. Well, let's get this on with it then. A vast army formed to slay a dragon, the ultimate incarnation of evil. But against such fearsome resistance, the game went away. In another place, in another life, another child of man blazes your path. Here are the controls. Do you know where you're going? Oh, you're going to tell me the controls now. After telling me how to open the thing to look at the controls. Good soul. I'm glad that this thing that we've just started is nearly finished. I get the feeling that's a bad thing. Yes, it does. A dragon. We have triumphed because you held it down and I hit it. Hardly heroic. Get some friends. It is a rift stone.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guide.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing. It is my duty to share this journey with you, and an honor to serve.
Let us press on then, Sal.
Here's another path, Master. Is our valor pit against the worm's evil?
I'm just going to leave that one. Sal, that's a wolf.
Thank you.
Not all at once. I'm thinking not. Well, good, start lighting it on fire. Oh dear. Big ominous gate is opening. Good guys. Ah, yes, right. The worm awaits the us. I should be proud to guide you. We're hidden away here. The fear of the beasts all around. But with you, sir. Arisen! This way, sir! Not all at once. Sorry, maybe you should have stayed hidden. I see it. Focus my attack on what? A goat? A lion? Just it in general? Now for the lion. I am focusing my attack. There's only one thing left to attack. You cannot hold that thing. Whew.
Now choose. Leave.
I'll leave. Okay, no. That sounds like something I want. Yeah, that sounds like something I should probably go and try and get. It's... okay. Seems legit. So what now? I can change the look of that guy, or am I? That's some other guy that was. Okay. So this is going to be the Mighty Adventures of Bob. With Monica Balrog, Bob the Balrog. Hello. If I'm male, we're bringing a female, and this female is called Jan. Jan the Jackal. And it will take a second, and I'm going to say type 5. That'll do me. Bob the Balrog and Jan the Jackal, the epic adventures thereof. Here we go, countryside quest. Only a fool wanders the darkness without a light. Wander aimlessly at night and you won't see morning. Why do I get the feeling I'm going to have to try and survive a night? Because this seems to be bright daylight. Oh, I like this. Less so. Oh, it's a manticore. I'm flying on it though, aren't I? Wow, that really hurt. And I think on that note, we're not going to see how this ends. So, or the Balrog may be not such a great hero, and the Griffin won the day. Maybe you guys can do better. Bye.